Okay, so now I have got the watercolor paper. I have managed to put some water on the, just brushed it along and finished the whole paper. And soon we will just put some dash of blue and red. And then right, now we have to close this paper. Let that remain. Just brush it along. Right, and just leave it to dry, and then we can put some image, a kind of leaves or flowers around them, so this is what we have done. You can see some water. And this is what we have. Even if the water stays, we can spread it. And now we can leave it for it to dry and we'll come back to you in the 5-10 minutes. Hoping that it will dry till then. Alright?